Hey, deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield.
Bastards made off my truck.
Hangar.
Shit, deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around. Pegasus has gotta be fueling my ride. Check out the Golden Valley gas station and get it back before it's gone for good.
Maybe we can get our trucks back on the road.
That ain't stopping us. We can do a lot with duct tape.
Thank you.
excited to see my wings. There's a bunch of Peggies at the construction site up north.
They're down below!
I know it's weird, but this place is where my parents have been.
Hit the gas, kid! I'll shoot! Hit the gas, kid! I'll shoot! This fucking cult! I knew before everyone else, the Seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid!
Almighty.
what you're doing!
Go ahead, mate.
What in hell? You see a few bliss tanks! Peggy, grab ass and you do here! You can forget it!
Nothing left but smoke and bullet holes!
Sweet, sweet!
Keep that high in the barrel!
Nothing left but smoke and bullet holes! Sweet,
sweet vindication! You're a natural, kid. The death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?